Bye.
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 Bye. Bye.
This woman, the Lord God will help, going to help her.
Seigneur va aider cette
because
femme.
After today, God
parce
is going to bless something. And she will be blessed.
Elle sera bénie.
Come. Pastor?
Yes, sir.
You are not ready. You know, Pastor?
Yes, sir.
Who is Pastor among you?
The
pastor.
Yes, sir.
They are taking your pastoral coat suit
on
to the
pastor.
Come.
On a mené sa veste pastorale dans le royaume occulte.
They are taking this suit to the coven.
On a mené sa veste
dans le lieu occulte.
Et c'est une veste pastorale.
And the enemies have taken it to the coven.
Et l'ont amené dans le lieu occulte.
That is not the issue.
Ce n'est
we
pas le cas.
Need our children in this home. Hein? Hein?
Yes, sir.
So this is called
voici
this anointing been taken to the coven.
Qui a été amené.
I am anointed to settle this case. Your suit I am seeing in the coven. I am saying
yes,
this pastoral work, you are not enjoying this
yes,
work.
Yes.
I am what I'm saying
yes, sir.
Because something is happening. And now this union, I don't know what is really happening.
Pastoral.
You are crying. But children,
yes, sir.
Children,
yes, sir.
These children, you are seeing them in your dreams, but you are not seeing them physically.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay, the Lord God is going to give you.
You are
going to carry your children. Are you ready to take them?
Vous êtes prêts?
You ready? You ready?
Yes, sir.
You ready? Huh?
Yes, sir.
L'homme de Dieu qui a mené sa prière à cette femme et à cet homme.
Jésus-Christ.
Depuis un
go
certain temps,
carry your children.
Va porter tes enfants. Elle a besoin du feu des entrailles. Voici son mari, dont on a amené sa veste spirituellement dans le royaume occulte. Et on a attaqué son ministère. Multiple blow.
Can I prophesy somebody?
Prophesy, man of God.
Where's your wife?
Are you very much welcome to Christ Mercyland Deliverance Ministry? Please tell us your name and where you're from.
My name's Pastor Chetro Odeyi.
During the course of today's service, the man of God prophesied to you. Please, can you tell us what the man of God said to you?
The man of God woke up to me and told me that he seen pastor. That do I know pastor? I say yes. And he was asking me, who is the pastor? I said I'm the one. And he said that my coat has been taken to a coven. So because of that, the ministry is not doing well. And at the same time, he discovered that in the family, there is no child. These are the two prophecies that he said to us. I confirmed it to be true because the ministry is not doing the way it's supposed to do. The ministry is dying down, even to the extent that I am even confused. I don't know on what to do.
Do you believe that this word of prophecy from the man of God has brought breakthrough and deliverance to your life?
I believe.
Now that you believe, what is your advice to viewers watching you?
My advice to viewers that are watching me right now is to tell them that they should hold on to God. They should be steadfast. They should not, because of one challenge or the other, they should not compromise. That God that vindicated, that located me today will surely locate them one day. Amen.